same person who demonstrated the first working black and white system in 1926.
In 1951 at
Costco. On the wall, find the small green sign with one on it.
Yes.
A wheel containing segments of each of the three primary colors was placed in front of the camera and another one in front of the receiver. One after another, red, blue, and green images were transmitted. It happened so fast that your eye integrated the picture into a full color image.